Welcome to the Diagnostic Imaging Center. This is where you will receive an ultrasound scan. An ultrasound scan is also called a sonogram. It is a diagnostic test that uses high-frequency sound waves to create an image of your internal organs and structures. The ultrasound scanner has a device called a transducer that sends out sound waves and receives the echoes as they bounce off structures within your body. The echoes create an electronic image that can be seen on a monitor. The images will help your doctor with making a diagnosis. Unlike other imaging techniques, ultrasound uses no radiation. Ultrasound scans are done for many different parts of the body, including the neck, chest, breast, abdomen, pelvis, extremities, and soft tissues. An ultrasound is also used to guide invasive procedures such as a biopsy. Your doctor will decide which area of your body will need to be scanned. Depending on the area or organs to be scanned, there may be special preparations you need to take. Your doctor will provide you with instructions about what to do before your ultrasound scan. It is important that you follow these instructions carefully to avoid a delay or cancellation. Follow these instructions if you are scheduled to have an ultrasound scan of your abdomen. This may include your liver, gallbladder, spleen, or pancreas. Your doctor may also order a liver elastography, renal Doppler, and abdominal Doppler. If you are having a scan of your abdomen, do not eat gas-producing foods for at least 24 hours before your appointment. Examples of gas-producing foods are beans, lentils, asparagus, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, and cabbage. The gas in your abdomen can blur the images of your scan. It is also important you do not eat or drink anything 6 hours before your appointment time. You may take the medicines approved by your doctor with sips of water the morning before your scan. Follow these prep instructions if you are scheduled to have an ultrasound scan of your pelvis. You must have a full bladder for the scan. Not having a full bladder can result in a delay of your scan. Drink at least 32 ounces, which equals 1 liter or 1 quart, of water or other fluids 1 hour before your scheduled ultrasound scan. Fluids include juice, black coffee, tea, soda, or sports drinks. It is important that you do not urinate before the scan begins. There is no preparation needed if you are scheduled to have an ultrasound scan of your kidneys. Due to safety concerns, children under the age of 13 and dependent adults cannot be left on their own in the waiting area. The scan takes at least 2 hours, so plan accordingly. If you are scheduled for a biopsy with your ultrasound scan, let your healthcare team know if you are taking blood thinners. You may be asked to stop taking these blood thinners for up to 7 days before your scan. Ask your doctor if you should stop taking blood thinners. Have ever had an allergic reaction to a local anesthetic, such as lidocaine? Are taking any blood pressure medicines? Take your medicines as scheduled and as prescribed by your doctor. If you have an external medical device, you may be asked to remove the device before your procedure. Bring additional supplies and necessary medicines as needed to your appointment. If your doctor has prescribed medicine for anxiety to take before your ultrasound biopsy, bring it with you. Anti-anxiety medicines help you relax. Do not take the medicine until after you have signed the procedure consent form. The ultrasound staff will tell you when you may take the anti-anxiety medicine. Your appointment may be delayed if you do not follow these instructions. In addition, you must have a responsible adult available to drive you home. For safety reasons, do not drive for 24 hours after your procedure. Check your MyChart account for exact time and location for your procedure. It is important to notice that there is a difference between your check-in time and your appointment time. The check-in time is when you need to report to the location where you will have your scan. The appointment time is when your scan will begin. It is important to arrive on time at your check-in time. Your scan may be delayed or canceled if you do not arrive on time. When you arrive, check in at the front desk. If this is your first appointment of the day, you will be issued a wrist ID bracelet that contains your name and birth date. Make sure the information is correct. Before your scan, you will be taken to an exam room where you will change into a hospital gown. You will lie flat on your back on an exam table during the procedure. The technologist will examine the area of your body to be scanned. Gel is applied to your skin in the area being scanned. This provides good contact between your skin and the transducer. If you are scheduled for a biopsy, the radiologist will review the images to determine if any areas require sampling. A biopsy is a sample of tissue or fluid taken from your body in order to examine it more closely. If you need a biopsy, it will be done in the same room. If you do not need a biopsy, you will return to the dressing room and change back into your clothes. If you require a biopsy, the radiologist will clean your skin at the biopsy site and inject a local anesthetic to numb the area. The radiologist will next insert a needle through the skin and into the area to be biopsied. You may feel some pressure or discomfort. The radiologist will remove a small sample of tissue or fluid from the site. More than one biopsy may be done. After the biopsy is taken, you will wait 30 minutes while the tissue or fluid samples are examined. Once enough tissue or fluid samples are taken, you may change back into your clothes. Your doctor will discuss the results of the biopsy at your next appointment. You may have minor pain and bruising in the area where the biopsy was taken. You may need pain medicine to control the pain after your procedure. It is important you avoid strenuous activity. Do not lift anything more than 10 pounds 24 hours after your procedure. After the biopsy, you may take a quick shower when you get home. You can take regular or extra strength Tylenol, acetaminophen, for discomfort, 1 to 2 tablets every 4 to 6 hours as needed. Do not use aspirin or ibuprofen products because they may increase bleeding. You may resume blood thinning medicine as directed by your doctor. It is important to notify your doctor right away if you experience any of the following symptoms: drainage and/or redness from the biopsy site, excessive bleeding, extreme pain, swelling at the puncture site, a fever above 100.4 degrees Fahrenheit, 38 degrees Celsius. If you have any questions, talk with your healthcare team.